That black your magic. That black your magic. That black your magic. That black your magic. Magic.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Saida, but everybody calls me Sai. If you haven't already, please subscribe, like, share my videos. Today I'm going to be doing a try-on haul. Some items that I got off the clearance rack and some items that were not on the clearance rack. I love the clearance rack. That's the first place I go to when I go to any store. I don't care where it is. I don't care if it's online. That's the first place I go. Because I feel like you can find really good things on the clearance rack. Like you can make it into your own. Like if you find a shirt, you can make it into your own. It's just your own style. Like I really am not a fan of like buying entire looks, you know, like off popular websites or shopping online. Like I shop online, but I like to create my own look. I really don't like to buy the looks. And I feel like the clearance rack is like a place where things that are forgotten about, like they're on the clearance rack. I love the clearance rack. Like I recreate a lot of styles off the clearance rack, so that's kind of like where I'm at. I feel like you don't have to spend a lot of money to look cute. If you have your own vision of how you want to look, it shouldn't cost a lot of money. So today we're going to be doing a try on haul with some items that I get off the clearance rack. All right, the first item is this shirt. It says black is beautiful. It's like you can tie it up in the front if you want. You can make it into a crop top, however you want to wear it. And I got this shirt in a size medium. It was $12.99 and I got it for $7. It's always good to get a deal, right? And I really like this shirt because, I mean, obviously I'm black and black is beautiful and I love being black. So this is me all the way. I like the color, the soft pink. It has the little ruffles right here on the sleeves. It's just different and I like it. So I probably would pair this with like some high-waisted jeans, like dark ripped jeans with some sneakers because I love sneakers. And a bunch of accessories, bracelets, some nice big hoop earrings. And I think it'd be cute. So, the next thing I have is this neon pink shirt. I love bright colors. Bright colors are like always in. This one says fillings, you know, giving me little LMA vibes, you know? So you can tie it up in the front, make it into like a little crop top, or you can just wear it. You can just wear it regular if you like, but me, I would make it into a crop top. When I style it, I'll probably tie it up right here, give it a little crop top feel, put some high-waisted jeans, high-waisted shorts, skirt, whatever. It'd be cute with anything. This is in a size medium. It was $13 and I got it for $7. Can't be mad at that. All right, next I have another crop top. Okay, I know I wear a lot of crop tops. I love crop tops. So this is like a little crop top, tank top type of style one on. I thought this was really cute. You can like, it looked like you can dress this up or dress it down because the material and the colors are like evening colors. This was $12.99 and I got it for $5. Holla at your girl. Next, I have this shirt. I really, really like this shirt. First of all, it's purple. And purple is my favorite color. And I was shopping with my best friend, Cece, and she brought this to me. She was like, look, this is cute. That's before she looked at the price though. Then I was like, okay, it's cute, yeah. But how much is it? And I looked at the price, and it was $5. I was like, okay. Definitely, I definitely have to get it. I like the sleeves. They're just very feminine, nice and flowy. Make you feel like you're floating, like you just feel feminine when you wear this. You feel like a lady. And it's like a stretchy, it's a crop top. And it has the lace down the middle. You can make it tight, you can make it loose, whatever. I just think this is so cute for $5, sis. $5, sis. $5, sis. Come on. All right. So next, we have these jeans. These are yellow, yes. Yellow is like such a perfect color. Skinny jeans, high-waisted, yes. I love high-waisted jeans, high-waisted anything. High-waisted shorts, high-waisted jeans. I just love high-waisted. These are a size medium. And I thought I wasn't gonna get in them. I'm gonna be honest, I thought I wasn't gonna fit them. But they got a nice little stretch to them. So they fit me pretty well. Cause I'm a little thick. So I was like, dang, I hope I can fit these. Cause they didn't have a large, they only had a medium. So I was like, I'm gonna get them. These were $12.99 and they were not on the clearance rack. But for $12.99, it's still good. Okay, next we have this crop top. It's a long sleeve crop top. I love a long sleeve crop top because it's like, it's long sleeve, but it's a crop top. Like you in wintertime and then you get to the midsection and you in summertime. I love that. I think it's cute. So this is just a mustard color crop top, stretch top. And I got this in a size medium. This was like $5. For $5, you can't go wrong because you can put this with high-waisted jeans. You can put this with shorts, whatever you want to wear with it, you can wear with it. It's plain, it's simple. Goes on anything. All right, so next we have just a black tee, V-neck. You can wear this with high-waisted jeans, you can tuck it in, you can wear this with anything, it's black. Everybody should have a black shirt in their closet, everybody. This is a medium, and it's just a tee, it goes with anything. All right, next we have these joggers. These are a size medium. I wanted a size large, but they didn't have a large. And I got these off the clearance rack. They were initially $13, but I got them for $7. And I was like, dang, I can't find a large, but I'm gonna take a medium because they're $7, you feel me? But they fit me, but I wish they were like a little bit more loose to give that like loose fit. But it's okay, as long as I can fit them, then I can still wear them. They have like a cuff here at the bottom. And I would probably wear these like with some sneakers. I love sneakers. Sneakers, probably just a regular top, like a black top, tuck it in, throw a jacket on with it. You can actually dress these up. You can put some heels on, some heel boots, put you a nice little tank top on. You can dress it up or dress it down. So these are a must, okay? Next we have this camo like vest type of thing going on. It's really cute, I really like it. It has the strings here where you can like pull it to cinch in your waist if you want to. It's kind of on the long side. It's not like a short vest, it's kind of on the long side. But I really, really like this. And this is in a size medium. And I did get this off the clearance rack, $7. It was $13, but I got it for $7. And I already like. And I already like this because you can pair it with anything. Like I would pair this with neon colors. Of course you can always pair it with beige, black, but I would pair it with like a bright color and I think it would look so cute. Just the contrast of colors, like stuff that you think doesn't match, you can, as long as it looks cute, it doesn't have to match. That's how I think. So yeah. Next I have this jacket here. I got this jacket, this is a steal. Okay, I got this jacket from this store called Metro Fashion. I'm not sure if it's everywhere, it's probably just here in Florida. It's in a size large. So I was on the clearance rack, right? Definitely on the clearance rack, like always. And I seen this jacket, and I was like, I know it's not in my size. I seen it was $5.99, it was $21. I'm like, okay, it's not in my size. But then I was like, oh my God, it's a large. So I was like, look, I can get up in this. It's It's like a sports jacket, and I like the color, the olive color. It's really, really nice. I really, really like it. For $6, you can't go wrong for $6. I like it. Next, we have shorts. Now, I love shorts. Now, I never really used to wear shorts, but I did have a pair of shorts, but I got kind of thick, and like they got kind of too small for me, so I can't wear those anymore. So when I seen these in the store, I was like, I don't know how they gonna fit, you know. Sometimes this ain't really made for the tick girl. But then I was like, okay, let me get a large. Let me see. Yeah, this is a large. Because I know I couldn't, all this couldn't fit no medium. So I said, let me get a large and see how it looks. And it looks really cute. I like these because they're overall, that's kind of different. Like overall shorts, that's kind of different. Now me personally, I would pair these with a crop top. Probably that mustard long sleeve crop top. Cause I think that would look cute, the contrast, the shorts with the long sleeve. I just think. A crop top, you can put a tank top on under here. You can put a long sleeve, whatever you want under here. And I think it'd be cute because it's jeans. You can match a pair of jeans with anything. And of course, you can throw your accessories on, your glasses, your bracelets, whatever, necklaces, chokers. And I think this is really cute. I like the rips in the front. That's really cute. And the rips at the bottom. I really, really like this. And I'll probably pair these with like some sneakers, flat gym shoes. I love gym shoes, sneakers. So that's what I would pair this with. That wraps up this haul. Follow all my social medias in the description below. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so. It's a couple of video ideas that I have that I'm gonna do, but you guys can always give me, I'm open to ideas. Thank you for watching, sus. More videos to come, stay tuned.
Are you kidding me? Yeah. So we are coming with a force, yeah. Blessings we are reaping, we coursing on full. Oh, in a rise and boom.